One day it dawned on me that all the women I knew were bringing all their car work to Robinson Tire. Something about their honesty. So I decided to find out if Robinson's was the kind of place for a man to bring his car. And sure enough, they only found stuff that I knew was broken, and even let me see the old parts. I still don't like paying for car repairs, but I know at Robinson's it's money well spent.